but I'm not sick. You know what I'm saying? I'm grown. I don't get sick. What up? It's the trooper. It's Thursday, and I feel sick, but I'm not sick. You know what I mean? What is this, some allergy shit? Is that what the fuck is going on? I'm coughing, sore throat. When I woke up today, I felt like I was legitimately sick until I stood up and got in the shower, and then like the sore throat shit kind of went away. I don't know. Everybody's always talking about allergies this and allergies that and shit. I don't fucking know about allergies. I feel like I got a fucking like bad cold or some shit, but I'm not sick. You know what I'm saying? I'm grown. I don't get sick. What I know is I'm not taking medicine for the shit. Fuck that. I don't give a shit. I don't take medicine. Cause it's all like, I don't believe in it. You're the only medicine I need. Yeah. So it's been really super windy for several days in Vegas. I mean, super fucking windy. The gusts were 50 miles an hour the other night and there's fucking dust everywhere. I don't know how well you can see that. Everything's so covered in dust that maybe it looks like it's supposed to be that way. See, look, that shit, wait, hold on. That shit ain't supposed to be that way, look. Oh, shit. Yo, this dust and shit got me all kinds of fucked up. I think I need a Band-Aid for my throat. But we may as well look at how poker went last night. Last night I went to Planet Hollywood and I won $252. Yo, I would like the record to show that even though I feel shitty and all like fucking allergy stricken, I'm still going out to do work. I don't think I ever showed you this before. It rains at the Miracle Mile shops at Planet Hollywood. So I guess they changed the sandwiches seasonally at Earl of Sandwich. They got a new one to replace the Juicy Ball sandwich. Called the Caribbean Jerk or some shit. Planet Hollywood is a non-smoking poker room, just like almost every poker room in Vegas. But the people are allowed to smoke so close to it and all around it. And I don't know if it's this fucking allergy shit or whatever that's going on, but I was super sensitive to it and it felt like it was so fucking smoky in there, I couldn't take it anymore. So I was up like $32 after 2 hours. I had to get the fuck out of there. Plus I'm getting a headache from it and my fucking throat is burning, I'm coughing and shit. Yo, I feel like an asshole for paying fucking $5 for this little ass fucking thing of fruit at this motherfucking Walgreens right here. But I just fucking felt like I needed it right now. I really feel crappy. I'm just not gonna play anymore tonight. I really didn't want to make tonight a short night. I wanted to do a lot of work, but I feel like shit. All right, I think I got something to make me feel better. What? Yo, y'all know nothing about this shit right here. Motherfucking pin-up pizza? Are you fucking kidding me? I can't even eat this shit. What? It's Sunday, and I believe when I was recording, I believe earlier in this vlog, what fucking day was it? I don't even know, but it's been a couple of days. I thought I was having like allergies or whatever. Turns out, nah, wasn't allergies. I had a fucking fever, completely fucking sick. Yesterday I was like almost unable to function. Went to bed at 3 p.m. yesterday. And then woke up today at like 11 a.m. It's bright as fuck out here. One of those dirty fucking poker players probably passed something to me. You know, being on the fucking Las Vegas Strip is like being like in a whole bunch of airplanes all at the same time every day. So eventually you're gonna get sick. So I had my first one of these today and now I'm feeling a little bit better. My lips are chapped as fuck though. I decided to take a little walk down here and find some food somewhere that I don't normally eat. So I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna find. So a lot of people have been asking me, you know, what are my plans for WSOP? I don't have the answer to that yet. But the other thing that everyone wants to know is, am I gonna play the Colossus? The Colossus is gonna be event number 5, I believe, in this year's World Series of Poker. The first time ever there's gonna be a $565 bracelet event. they're expecting like 20,000 people in this fucking thing. Turns out I am gonna play it. As a matter of fact, I'm registering tomorrow. I don't know if you remember several videos back or whatever, I was wearing a t-shirt that said Poker Poise on it. PokerPoise.com, the hand replayer where you can, you know, post hands and people can comment them and stuff. PokerPoise.com. They're putting a few people in the tournament because they're not gonna be there early and they're gonna try to establish a presence. So I'm actually gonna play it on a free roll. I felt like I couldn't really pass up that opportunity, right? But 20,000 people is a $5 million guaranteed tournament. So 5 million in the prize pool would be 10,000 players. So yeah, that's the plan for the Colossus. As far as the rest of the WSOMFP, I don't know exactly what the plan is gonna be yet. I don't know if I'm gonna stick with the single table satellite idea or what. You really gotta see the fucking people around Fremont Street. This place attracts a lot of different people. Well, here we are, 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm just now leaving the Golden Nugget from when I started playing at 3 p.m. yesterday. Craziest game I've been in a really long time. Craziest game. I lost $1,200, and the last hand I lost $800 with queens to 10-3. There was a lady in my game from San Diego. She's the only reason I stayed. And I was in the game for $1,200. I was down $900 at one point. And when that hand started, I had $820, but there was really no reason for me to leave that game. And I had already decided I'm not leaving the game until she leaves the game. 10-3 on a 10 high flop. It was pretty fucking brutal. I had pocket queens. This bitch sat in the 5 seat and all night long, I mean for hours and hours, she had 2,300 at one point, 1,700 at one point. She came to the table with 300. She just kept making the fucking most horrendous calls over and over, just basically playing keno or the lottery. She called a $400 fucking bet on the flop. He checked, she bet 80, he made it 400 all in, or 500 all in. This bitch fucking calls with ace queen on a 9-10 jack flop. The queen comes on the river, he had ace jack. It was just an out of control, ridiculous game, and you know, I played really fucking well all the way through it, and I was fucking card dead for most of the time, and finally I had an opportunity to get the bitch, and I don't know. What are you gonna do? I mean, this is just the way it fucking goes sometimes. I mean, listen, if you like the videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and tell your friends about it, and I'll see you next time. Here's my session at Planet Hollywood, plus 336. So what is that? About a third of what I lost in the Venetian the other night.
I'm just driving around Vegas. You know how I do it. Oh.
Watch this right here. Fuck the police, literally.